In the Oil Patch Radio Show is proud to bring you this week's Energy Minute, produced by ShaleMag.com. Here's Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton with your current industry update.
This is Texas Railroad Commissioner Ryan Sitton with your Energy Minute and your oil and gas statistics for last week ending October 26th. The U.S. added one drilling rig last week with 1,068 rigs in operation. Texas rig count dropped by three with 537 rigs running last week. The Texas Railroad Commission issued 371 drilling permits last week, which brought its 10-week rolling average up to 298. As markets have absorbed the drop in natural gas inventories, those prices dropped by 7 cents to average $3.18 an MSCF last week. And as OPEC signaled that it will produce whatever oil is necessary to cover other market losses, WTI prices lost nearly $3, dropping to their lowest point in over 2 months, averaging $67.39 per barrel last week. This is Ryan Sitton, and that's your Energy Minute.
Listen to In the Oil Patch Radio and keep up with the oil and gas industry online at ShaleMag.com.